Hey, what up, Drama Alert Nation? It's your host, me. What up, guys? Someone added me on Switch. That's cool, I guess. So we're gonna go in and play some Breath of the Wilds now. Let me go ahead and share the stream really quick. While this thing is loading. If you guys saw last stream in the end, I pretty much rage quit. No joke. I was pretty triggered. Last episode. It's pretty funny. Okay, there we go, we should be good. Okay. So last time we did the Urbosa thing, and that was pretty hard. Trying to do the stupid thing again. Not fight, I should say. So we did it. We did the Urbosa. And now we gotta do the other ones. Side quest? No. This one. Yo, what up, Duck Voice? Welcome back, bro. Welcome back. I don't know which one we should do next. We should do the... I guess we can do this one. Nah, it's too far. I'm lazy. Yeah, let's do this one. Let's do the... I forgot what the fuck they're called. Bird people. Zai? What the hell does Zai mean? I don't know what Zai means. It's cold. It's a good thing we have a fire sword. It's me, Z. Yeah. Yeah. I know it's you. I remember you. Oh, your name is Zai. Okay. No, I remember your account, Duck. Voice XP. But I guess your real name was Zai. We made an LS too. Yeah, I know. I know. I know you're regular. I appreciate it. I just forgot your name, but I knew your account. That's what I'm trying to say. Playing a DLC here, by the way. He's gonna sing another song. Okay. So it didn't move you. Alright, we gotta do this again. It's gonna be hard because this is all snow. Laughing emojis. Wow, this is vague. Okay, so this one here, eh? Yeah, this one here. Okay, so I need to go here. Somewhere around here. Where could that be? Lineage. So, where's the hole? This is the hole? This is it, right? Yeah. So I'm around here. There's one right here too. Okay. Now this one. Where the fuck is this one at? It's obviously it's in the snow. Could this one be? Shit. Yeah, so your day was good? Yeah, my day was alright. It's pretty good. How was your day, boy? Zai, how was your day? I'm thinking this is this mountain here. But I don't think so. Dude, I don't know where that is. Good. Yeah, that's good. Good to hear, man. Now, if only you can help me figure this, where this fucking place is. Oh, is it here? I think I found it. I think it's this spot here. Yeah, has to be. Yeah, it is. Okay, I found it. So it's somewhere around here. On the edge. Somewhere on the edge around there. So just mark it here. Just somewhere around there. There it is. Alright, let's start exploring. Yes. Yes, of course. Of course, my friend. Oh my god. It's 8 p.m. I think we're gonna end the stream when I beat this DLC. We're not gonna stream long like I did in the other stream. The other stream was streaming for like 3 hours and shit, man. That nearly killed me, man. I almost died. Whoa. Yep, we made it to the right place. Let's see, what bow should we use? Let's just use a really shitty bow. Yeah. Okay. I need stamina.
It is my pleasure.
Oh my god. I need to build stamina. I need to... Fuck me, dude. 3, 4... Shoot 4 targets to win. Alright, I need to craft stamina. No, which one gives me stamina again? Dura? This one, right? Yeah. What else can we mix it with? Let's put the whole thing. Oh, come on. Have too many meals. Eat, eat, eat. Here we go. That's not much, but it's something. Now we're getting some stamina food. Oh, I do have some oh no, that's the ones I made. I'm an idiot. Oh, I have one right here. Oh, we can make more. I think this is all we really need. Yeah, this is all we really need. Come on.
Urbosa's fury is ready.
So we need to get 4. I can match 4 at the same time. Got it. Did it. Well, I did it. You guys didn't do anything, but I did. The Four Winds. It's a lot of puzzles, man. Anything else I need to turn on? Whoa! Get that one. It's like one more. How do I get that one? Yo, what up, Carlos? What up, man? There you go. I got it. Still playing the DLC here, man. Trying to figure this thing out. We're making huge progress, though. Really, I risked my life for that. What up, monk? What was the last thing you saw, Carlos, from the stream? Kind of curious. To go see you next broadcast. Okay. You leaving there, Duck? Or what? From today or yesterday? Yesterday. What was the last time you, what was the last thing you saw? Because a lot happened between those streams. Oh, okay. So you're leaving the Zai. All right, man. Thanks for stopping by, bro. Appreciate you stopping by. Bum 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 bum. You too. Thank you, man. This was a fun challenge. Yo, what up, the game trails? Is it trials or trails? The death shrine with all the spikes. That was the last one, huh? That was a good one. Well, I beat it. I beat the impossible challenge, I suppose. And now we're finally getting into some story stuff. Quote unquote. Not really story stuff. It's just more puzzles. Oh, shit. Oh shit, I was about to say, why is there a random fireplace here? And there's a dude over there. Let me collect these stones for a bit. Hey! That's what I like to see. Give me that shit. That's the way I like it, but that's the way. Alright, let's go talk to that bird man. What is he gonna make me do? Shoot the flame dragon's horn. Well, that's gonna be easy. Not. Lookout duty is tough.
Oh, it's you.
What a pleasant surprise. What brings you here? On the dragon that appears around here quite frequently these days. At night. So that's why they put a fireplace right here. Alright, we're gonna camp out. Let's get a good bow. Let's try this one. I need to hit the horn. Now this is a waiting game, people. Now we gotta wait. Now we gotta wait for this goddamn dragon to appear. In the meantime, how was your guys' day? How was your day, Carlos? How was your day, the game? Trials, I think. Yep, this is fun. We're just waiting for the dragon. I'm having so much fun right now. This is the most exciting thing I've ever done in my life. Dude, that fucking dragon better spawn in quick, man. Come on, man. Come on, man. Show me that. What's that over there? Hey. Let's check that out. Nice arrows. Cute. Oh shit, it's raining. I spent most of the day I spent most of today... Oh, I slept. I slept most of the day. Ah, fuck me, I can't read. I slept most of today and was playing Stardew Valley the rest of the time. Dude, I love Stardew Valley. I love Stardew Valley. Who was my waifu? I think it was Penny. Yeah, I think, you know, the chick, the mom is like, the mom, they live in the trailer home. That's the chick that I married. I got two beautiful kids. There it is. Here it comes. You don't see the dragon? You're a terrible scope. I haven't played it since I beat the story. I know they released a couple of updates from now and then. I should play it again. If you guys want to watch me play Stardew Valley, there's a couple of streams last year of me streaming Stardew Valley. You guys can go check out. It was pretty fun. I have I think 109 hours. Here's the dragon. Do you see the dragon? Dragon Ball Z. Dragon. Dragon. I got it, boy. Fuck, almost killed me. Wait, where do you drop the shard? Do you not see the dragon? I guess he doesn't care. Like, dragon's right here, he's not freaking out. Dude, where do you drop the horn? Well, I guess I don't get a horn. Oh, there it is. Ah, fuck me, it's way over there. Do I even want to go get it? Do I even want to waste my time? Okay, I'm boy. Alright. Do I have one more boost? Nope. Well, let's do or die. Do or die, boys.
The roof's protection is now ready to roll.
How far are you in Stardew Valley, Carlos? You in it pretty far? You better not drop. Hey, look at that spicy meme. Hey, that's pretty good. But yeah, Carlos, man, if you just let me know whenever you wanna You wanna hang out? I think you have me on Instagram, right? Facebook. Stuff. God damn, where am I gonna have to climb? Oh boy. Summer of year one. I just started playing it. Oh, okay. Who did you already pick a waifu? Do you know who you're gonna marry? Who you got your eyes on? Oh my god, the dragon is back! Oh, the dragon was gonna give me a boost! Oh no! This is so exciting, rock climbing. Look at this, boys. Climbing. Isn't this so entertaining to watch? Give me all the minerals, baby. Alright. Finally. After 200 years. Laying dormant. Let me put on my headphones. I wanna wear my headphones. There you go. There you go, now I can hear some sounds. Aim for stillness. Aim for stillness. Aim for stillness. Oh, I see. This is gonna be fun. Why is that always fun to do? I can move this. I can stop this, right? Yeah. I'm thinking here. I think I know what to do. Fuck, I did it too early. Yeah, that's what I'm supposed to do, but I did it too early. Kinda did it. See if I can make it though. Oh shit. Fuck me. Fuck me! No! Oh my god. That was too close. Hey, there's a treasure chest here. Just use bomb arrows. Nick, I'm gonna have to stop it. Okay. Got it. Oof. Oh my god, that was hard.
One remains.
Who's watching? Who's still here? Who's still here? Let me know. I don't feel like I'm lonely here. Cause I'm lonely. Wanna die. Alright. Now we gotta go here. I'm here. Well, thank God. Thank you, Carlos. Thank you. Thank you. What's my phone? Link, you're dying, my man. Oh, he has to wear the boots. Where's the snow boots? Fuck me. Now we're just gonna wait for this thing to melt. You can see it slowly melting. Just gonna wait. We're gonna wait. We're gonna wait slowly. I mean, you can see it melting, right? You see it melt? I ain't gonna waste my resources. I'm just gonna use my sword to melt this. Almost there. Passageway's almost there. Just gotta be patient, people. Patience. We're almost there. Is it gonna make it through there now? Yeah! Look at that. Oh, hey. Because we're gonna have to snowboard.
Mipha's grace is ready.
Is there like a person around here? Let me check. It's firewood. Really? There's nobody here? Just me? All alone? In the cold? Guessing you just died? Oh, come on! Really? Snowboarding, dudes. I am the hype. Oh, barely made it. Go. Fuck me, dude. Fuck me. This is harder than it looks, people. Slide into the DMs. Oh my God, it's like a... Oh, I had a held my breath for that one. I felt like I was getting a blowjob, man. Oh my god. I feel winded. Oh my god. Whew. I thought I was gonna mess up on that one, cause I keep hitting stupid animals. Fuck the animals, man. Master the orb. Oh no. What does this do? Ah, I see. Oh, it's a chest here. Oh, it's just a stupid bow. Thought it was something cool here. Got my hopes up. So the thing goes down here. I want to see how the ball goes. Ball rolls down there. Then it just falls. Apparently I'm gonna have to move this. Okay, move that. Alright, still gonna have to move this ball here. Move this here. And I'm gonna have to move this here. It's just gonna fall down, right? Yeah, fall down to his death. Oh, I need to make water. See if that will make it, but I don't know. Oh, what? Oh, I'm gonna have to... Oh, my God. I'm gonna have to stop it. At a certain point. Damn, this is hard. This is harder than I thought. This is seriously harder than I thought, man. So I'm gonna have to wait for this damn thing. Once that thing crosses, I'm gonna have to stop this. Aw, come on! God damn it. Are you serious? Dude. Oh my God, dude. You're joking me, right? Fuck me. I hope that's enough of a gap. No! Would you look at that and made it there? Yes! I am a genius. I am a god. I am a god. I'm a god. Stupid ball, you stupid ball. Did it. Now give me my reward. Thanks for the help, old man. That little old man. That little old man. All right, we did it. We got all three. Now we can go here. You're all that I need. Cause I love you, baby. You're all that I need. You're all that I need. Ba-ba-bum, ba-ba-bum. Sound gay? It's a gay ass song. You're all that I need, baby. Birdie. The one who approaches this divine beast, in the name of the goddess Hylia, I offer this trial. In exchange for medals, emblems. I'm scared. Here we go, another boss battle. Come on. See, hopefully this boss battle is easier than the other one. This illusionary realm was created from the depths of your memories. The enemy you shall face is a product of fear that dwells within. You must overcome this battle as a trial of the soul. You must remember victorious using only tools provided. God. Wind Blight Ganon. Alright, now what the fuck did they give me? The shitty weapon. Bow. 100 arrows. Okay. And a... no shield. He's gonna heal. He's gonna heal! Come on! Fuck me, dude. Come on, come on, come on. Get up, get up, get up. He's gonna heal! No, he's gonna heal again! Got him! Yes. Oh man. That was hard. Not as hard as the other one, the last boss fight from yesterday, but god damn. Cutscene, baby. Trying to master his technique. This is before they were made champions and then they were made champions. Oh, Oh, he did it. Fucking show up. I'm so jealous.
I truly never imagined you would do so well. Regardless, Revali's Gale should be more efficient than ever. As you are, I guess it's theoretically possible for you to best Ganon.
And now it's required less time to charge. Thank you. That was a nice touching feeling. Awesome. We did it. We did it. We did it. Now we need two more. We did the Gerudo. Ricto. Now we gotta do the Gorons and the Zora one. Which, these are classics. Gotta keep these. They're still gonna give me a message. It's like, hey, you're too close. No. Nah, I would end the stream here. Should I end the stream here, or should we keep going? I don't know. Should we keep going, or should we end the stream? We stream for an hour, 15 minutes. To be, or to not to be? That is the question. Oh my God. I'm hungry. Someone feed me food. You can end it if you want. I don't know. I'll end it when you tell me to end it, Carlos. How about that? Cause yeah, you're like the only one here.
Hit.
I'm trying to look for this damn place. Still way up north. Enemies here. Man, fucking Goron's place looks scary at night. It is. I see it. It's way over there. Almost knocking on my door. Oh, it's well. Oh, I was at home. Well's in my house, Carlos. Holy crap, in the crater? I'm rather concerned. Such a beautiful song. Daruk's song.
Barbossa's fury is ready.
Alright, well, I'll be right back, Carlos. I'm gonna go take a quick pee break. Be right back. I'm back. What up, guys? I'm gonna go say hi to Hoel. It's at the hot springs. So, somewhere around here. Is it like one of these? Can't really tell. I know it's near the springs. That's the hard part about these fucking things. Oh, it's right here. I think so, yeah. Ooh, I think I found it. Yeah, I think it is this. Yeah. Yeah, yeah, it's this part here. Yeah, it's okay, so it's here. So, top of that. So it's right here, around here. Big splodge. Floppa. Okay, so it's right here. It's right here. It's by Dark Pond. Yeah, I figured it out. Thanks for the help, though. And that's probably... Oh, dude, it's 3D! I just noticed that, look! What? Oh, that is cool! Like, the thing has depth to it, look at this! You guys seen that effect? Look at that! Oh, that is so cool, I just noticed that! Oh, that's cool, okay. Sorry. I know it's up here, up north. Somewhere around here. It's because the skeleton's right here. One, two, middle. One, two, around here. It's around here somewhere. Yeah. Around there. Alright, I got the locations. Let's check them out. Hopefully not die. And what's up, Casey Yates? Welcome to the stream. Thanks for trying to help me out, but it's funny. Figured it out when you posted that comment. I have four thingies. I should probably upgrade my stamina. Carlos, you still here, bruh? Still here, Carlos, bruh? Alright, just head north. Huh? And this... That's not fun. What the fuck was that? Oh. Fucking scared me. Well, I could go through the stream. Eh, whatever. Yeah, fuck that. I'm just gonna climb up here. Hey! There you go, there we go. Follow Rings of Light alone. Follow Rings of Light alone. Survive Lava's fiery fate. What the hell are they gonna make me do? Neither do we. Feel the burn, brother. Stand on the lava. It's hardcore, brother. Like, how am I supposed to survive this? Just throw an ice? No, that's not gonna work. Yeah, that doesn't work. Do I seriously just stand on it? And that was the last time we saw anything of Link. Oh, okay, I see. I just went in there like an idiot. Like, oop, doop, 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 doop. I'm gonna have to move the blocks. Okay, now I know what to do. Let me take a bite of my sandwich first.
Delicious, brother.
Well, that's scary. This is scary as fuck. Come on, Mr. Little Blocks. We're almost there. Thank you. Okay. Gonna save really quick. Take a bite of my sandwich. Drink. In pursuit. Did it. Woo!
All right.
We're live. So where's the... Oh, there it is. It's up there. Let me talk to the brothers. What up, brothers? Thank goodness. Oh, man, that was funny. I can eat my sandwich. Delicious sandwich.
The blaze.
Fuck me. Hey, Papa. Hey, hey, Papa. Thank you. Yeah, papa. Got it. Check fucking me. I did it. Well, guys, we're gonna go ahead and end the stream here. I've been streaming for 2 hours now, almost. Thank you, everyone, for stopping by. Appreciate it. Much love, much love, much love. Oh man, I'm tired. I'm so tired. I haven't slept a wink. Although I'm so tired, my mind is staying on you. Alright, quick shout outs. Shout out to Duck Voice XP. Carlos Cavazos, The Game Trials, and Casey Yates. Thank you everyone for coming by, saying hello, my sweet friend. And yeah, well, I'll see you guys tomorrow. Next live stream, we're gonna go ahead and continue on. But, yeah. See you guys later.